Machida put Evans down in the first round, but was not able to end him. What he did, though, was create a fighting style that nobody could figure out, and Evans didn't know what to do. He dropped Evans again in the second round, and was able to end him this time with a stellar performance of accurate striking and power.